All right, so they are live. They are up.
Did you say no?
There's a chicken right. Code.
Yeah, I'm looking for it.
Power on.
There we go. All right, let's get out of here.
Who's ready for the Bot League?
Yeah, big sorry.
Your boyfriend's in this one? Yo, that's epic.
You know you played in a few of them when you got the codes already typed in. When you start punching them in. D5.
Yo, Mommy Deadlifts, thank you so, so much for renewing your sub. Your brother-in-law about to tear it up. You guys, those of you that are rooting for family members and friends and your streamers and parents or kids, I need to know what team.
Y'all got a team name? Y'all want to put on here?
Team number they're on. I know teams are going to rotate every two games. So just try to give us a team number and their name, and we'll try to watch them a little extra.
Biologist.
I can put it on there.
And that's how AT&T All-Fi KO'd weak Wi-Fi.
Get low latency when you need it most. Live like a gazillionaire with AT&T All-Fi.
They got these ads playing 100 miles an hour.
Yes, Tilted Squirtle, he's fine. I missed the sign up your power supply. No way. Guys, the lobby's filling up. Don't you worry. We got live listen-ins. Get in the mind of a bot.
You're a biologist.
Reading rainbow?
That's dope.
You know what, guys? You never know what you're going to get in this stream.
I've been sitting on a sign forever. Put me on the
Where's the
team.
Code posted? Under
oh, you got to go. You got to go on it.
Oh, shoot. I thought they would.
Andrew, the lobby's posted,
no,
right?
No, you just go. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. That's that noob shit.
It's all good. Trust me, when I played my first couple, I was like, what the hell am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to? Look, because I play on PlayStation, you know, I had to figure out how to operate this Discord to get it to my PlayStation, you know. And you know, I'm 50, so, you know. I ain't up on all this technology shit much.
Right.
It's all good.
Ancient Gamer
967 gifted 10 subs.
Yes, sirree.
Ancient Gamer dropping a 10 bomb to get the Bot League started. He on X Games mode, baby.
Okay.
Cedar Freak, thank you so much for the 420. It is almost time.
Yeah. Let's, all right, cool.
All right, guys, it is time for the Bot League. Let's go, bots. Can you make some noise for the best league in Apex Academy? This is the Bot League. This is where skills do not matter. Everybody is on an even playing field. Who's going to graduate?
Skills don't matter. Come on now.
Oh my God, he on X Games mode.
Ghost underscore trainer gifted 10 subs.
Ghost, thank you so much for the 10 gifties. Let's go, fellow bots. Let's go. Where's the zone deaths? That is a great question. Let's take a look at the last zone deaths that we had. We had 60 last time, you guys. Can you believe it?
10 subs.
60? Okay, Macro.
SM1FF74 tipped $10. Let's go, fellow bots.
Let's go, fellow bots. Macro, thank you so much. We have 3 people that have dropped 10 sub bombs. That is 30 new people in the Good Vibe Hive.
Major Gamer,
you.
Ghost Trainer, Macromorph, thank you guys for the 10 bombs. The support is immense. Thank you guys. Love you guys. Cedar Freak with the 420 bit. Smith, thank you for the $10. We're about to get moving here.
Thank you, Smith.
We're about to get moving.
Can you guys hear that train?
I can hear the train.
Choo choo choo.
I can hear. Can you hear the train? I think I hear it.
All right, well, wait, no. Oh, mom, to get in here. She ain't in yet.
Team 7. There it is. It took a minute.
Team 7. Mom's on team 1.
Yo, you guys, level 4 to get this thing going. We're waiting on team
mom.
7. As soon as team 7 gets in here, we'll get this thing going. It's Bot League time, baby. 3 Strikes is coming back. A lot of cool things coming up with Apex. This is the most random playlist I have ever.
You mean the best playlist?
And it is time for a giveaway.
Macromorphic purchased Blacked Out Dad and spent $2,147,483,647.
Present. Hey, that's my favorite emote of yours. That's my favorite. Exclamation point, enter if you want to win a Blacked Out Dad.
Let's go,
what
Macro.
Is a Blacked Out Dad? There's a link up there in chat. You can see it for yourself. It is a black dad cap.
Macro, appreciate that.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate that.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yeah, man. Macro's out here.
All right.
One crazy one, Bonnie tipped $45. Let's go, box. Glad to have you both back.
One crazy bonbon.
Thank you,
here.
Bonnie. I don't know about you, but guys, Bonnie's on team number 2. Bonnie's on team 2. You gotta be watching team 2. You're entering for the Blacked Out Dad. It's a hat. It's a free. I'll see if I can find it. No, thank you.
Thank you, Buddha, for the 5.
Gifted 5 subs.
Thank you very much. The train has transcended. It has ascended. It has descended. It's something about ending. But it hasn't ended. There it is. Keep going.
A_MF_PrincessRadio.
I can't find my blacked out dad. But I found this one.
Mother freaking princess is here, guys. Thank you for the raid of 10 coming in.
Thank you.
Pulling up in the Yukon. Yes, sir. Full. How you doing? How's the stream?
Let's get it on now.
Thank you so much.
Daylight's burning.
It's
already getting dark.
What's up? Hoseman with 100 biddies. Let's go, Hoseman. Hope the hoses are very free flowing today. You know what I'm saying?
I like this one. Yeah. This one's cute.
Baby,
it doesn't match what I have on at all.
Well, are you? Who are y'all gonna be playing?
It's a cute one.
Oh, Blissy.
Probably, I'm gonna run Loba. I'm gonna run some sort of support, whether it be Loba or Conduit.
Tournament. Not only in Apex Academy.
You can run whatever you're comfortable with.
Any fiddle players in here?
Now you are just being crazy out here. You're going to make two of the
pines. Like I said, there's no pressure. It's just to have fun. I don't get mad if people die. I don't get mad if people not. You know.
Very smoky in here now.
Thank you.
We just don't. Our main goal is not die to the storm.
Name your teams. Most of them are looking
good. Battle light.
Everything's the 5 gifted.
That's right.
It is the one, the only, the Cedar Freak matching the 5 from Buddha, and then the triple Tens.
I'm gonna play smart.
Macro,
too,
so Ghost Trainer, Ancient Gamer. Mommy Deadlifts 29 months as well to start the stream. What's up, mommy? How we doing? Speaking of mommy, my mom's here tonight. She's playing. And I'm assuming she's been playing a Cossack.
And marijuana in there. That's all it is.
Elon. Cedar Freak with the bitties,
more
too?
More smoke in here, Dave. Elon in here.
Who won?
Cedar Freak, thank you for the bits.
Yo, Dig Dog. Dig Dog won the blacked out dad. Congratulations.
Baby. Dig Dog.
Click that link right there in chat.
Big Dog,
oh,
congrats.
Tomorrow is 420.
Oh, sheesh. All right. I guess we got to get serious with it then.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Say hi to Maddie. Yo, Maddie99, what's up? What's popping? Hate to raid and run. Yo, it's all good. It's all good. Princess, appreciate you. Guys, go check Princess out. And
thank
Princess,
you so much
have
for
a good one.
Again.
No pressure. We're about to fire up this lobby. And it's going to be very interesting. We're going to have 6 games with the bots. I don't need to really all explain.
Right, mom's in. Everybody's
are
here.
Where's your mom?
I think most
I see
people...
your mom, but where's his and hers mom?
His and hers mom.
Oh, she's okay on team
she's
one.
She's
okay.
Gonna be in here, no doubt.
What do we call? We're gonna call her one. Her team name will be called Furia, mom.
Very cool. Very cool. It does look like the lobby's about full. 8:10. We'll give everybody a few more minutes to grab beverages, and then we're gonna send it.
Okay. And you remember with
thanks,
this
Princess.
Tournament, what we're doing, you guys, this is a little different than our other ones. Now, last time we had 60 people die to zone. We're going to go ahead and if you could, Andrew, reset that to 0 for us for now. You could say none yet.
All right, cool.
Yo, Dig Dog, congrats on redeeming your.
That's
dad.
All it.
Please send a picture on Discord when you get it. Dig Dog. Snoopy. Did you and Slee ever find someone to rank with? Andrew, did you know that I can do this voice exactly?
Yeah, let's hear it.
Maybe lock them doors and turn the lights down low.
It's pretty good, actually. That's pretty good, actually. Sinobi, thank you for the 5 months. Let's freaking go, box.
No place to go.
Pretty good. I never thought you were going to be a country girl, but I kind of like that on you. Yeah. I kind of like that look on you.
Turns me on.
Do the team change the 2 games?
Yep.
Team changing after 2 games,
after every other game, and when the maps rotate, we will change the team. So the way we're going to do the maps and the teams for this one is we're going to do 2 games on World's Edge, back-to-back, games 1 and 2. Then games 3 and 4, we will be on Olympus. And then 5 and 6 will be on Storm Point. Teams will rotate when the map rotates.
Okay, so they're doing 2 games.
We're
going to
go ahead and get
this
thing going. It is time for the bot league. The lobby is full. The bots are ready. Now, Andrew, what does it take to be a bot in Apex? Like, what stats are we talking about? What skills are we talking about? Who do we let in here?
All right, here we go. Well, this is the bot league today, and to be a bot, you need under 0.69. That's a rough barometer, but we also look at your other stats as well. These are the
0.69
KD, your kill-death ratio. That means you die more often than you get kills, quite significantly.
All right, we are going to climatize.
We're looking at your damage. All right. We're looking at
yeah, there will be another
here.
Team going, so we'll have to look.
I'd rather imagine this one. Him, of course.
I wasn't always a wolf. I had to make these claws.
Those who came before.
I'm the job master. I do like taking the reins.
Oh, and it's the hot drop too?
I bet that's a good spot. Woman's intuition.
Yeah, I know there's a team going to survey camp, so.
Eyes on the prize.
You don't get it. Oh, I tried to hit it. Okay. I got you. I got a vault. You want one? I'll bring it to you.
Yeah, I'll rock the 301 for now. You're good. You're good.
Okay. Double vault. Oh, let's see if I can find me a ultimate accelerant. I can get us up some goodies real quick.
Yeah, especially in the hot.
Helmet here, level 2.
That'll definitely help me get up.
Found the vault, so,
yeah. Okay. I'll take the triple take.
Extended light mag here, level 3.
I don't have a light. I will use that. There's a team right here.
Watch out, enemy there.
All right, I'm dropping us down.
Open up shop and shop down. Open. We're already in the...
You can't escape.
Got a sniper mag in the thing?
Yo, what? What did happen? Got a digi.
Optics here. Close range. You don't deserve my help, demonio. Remember that.
Is it okay if I take this purple extended light mag?
Yeah, that's all
yeah, right there. Get it.
Use it.
They're trying to shoot at us, so beware.
A care package approaches. What are the odds it's fully stocked with my favorite nightcap?
See if we can get this,
Evil harvester here.
They have to craft it behind that building.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get this harvester for.
All right, I'm gonna run with you.
We can run. I can throw my little ring.
All right.
Get back. Just watching for them.
There they go.
Yep.
Contact.
I got you.
Oh.
That hurt. I heard it.
Rude. Replenishing my shield.
That hurt too. I've got another lobo. I'll throw it down here in the bottom.
Alright.
I'll stick right out there.
Firing. They're shooting at me. Shattered an enemy shield.
Recharging my shield.
Being
shot at.
They were just trying to get the harvester, I think.
Employing a Phoenix kit. It's like you have left in these bones.
Good stuff, good stuff.
Shields, if you please.
Attention, first blood.
I get him when I get him.
Someone's achieved first blood.
Yeah, no,
the nerve.
I hear him, but I just don't see him.
Wouldn't you know
top,
it?
All the way up top.
Yep. Now you came in.
I have a new upgrade.
See, we move.
Yeah, we can rotate back to where we were.
I'm out of all here.
Round two. Beginning
green
countdown. Back over here.
Is it?
They're here,
they're right here, yeah.
I'm down.
Not one.
Did not.
Looking for us. Got one weak, got another one weak.
I cracked an enemy shield.
They resin?
Yeah, I don't have, I need a heal. I'm down. They're coming. That's all good.
Someone's gotta take the L, and I can't let it be us.
Death recap, let's see. Yo, they were so one shot. That lifeline, they got that res back off. That was the team that just went by us.
Optics here. Close range.
Kind of pissed.
That's all
good.
Thanks.
Oh, well. But I did some damage. That's about all I did. I don't think we did anything wrong. We just didn't have any heals. Got landed right on the team. I didn't think anybody would be back here already. So.
Yeah, it's all good.
Warning. Ring closing.
Game Slayer, what it do? What it do? In this bot league tournament, man.
I like to go back and watch the stream the next day and see all the plays I missed.
Yeah.
Then we're gonna have some ring death here in just a second.
Doing pretty good, man. Life been pretty good. How are you doing?
I wonder what they found.
Yes, y'all. Watch
your back. Enemy there. Weapons ready. Just standing there. That's when you got to say 3-2-1 shoot.
Yeah. It's a perfect time for a headshot too.
Mm-hmm.
I would have aimed this.
Correct that one.
Beginning ring countdown.
Because they're going to get shot from behind.
This way, let's go.
Good to hear, man. That's good to hear. We all out here rocking and rolling, trying to make something happen. You feel me?
I see an enemy. Enemy over there. Don't let them see you.
Yeah, the sensitivity of this low is crazy.
Does it let you switch teams?
No, it don't.
Enemy here.
I wish it did. Oh, team coming in. Yeah.
Keep your eyes peeled. Enemy over here. Enemy over there. Don't let them see you.
I wish they didn't have anonymous mode on. Yeah. Oh, the team we were looking at was shooting at mom.
Knockdown shield here, level 4.
Big thanks, y'all.
Three to zone.
Should have won.
Yeah, it's crazy.
I like this.
There ain't no way that worked. High ground here.
Move here.
Sub Nero. Yo, straight up pushed. This is crazy. That one team's got, the girl's got 4 bullets. Your mom has got 4 bullets. Lifeline got self res. That was the team that dropped with us. That we were shooting at on top of the other side of us.
Oh, that's them? Yeah, that's them.
Yep.
Do it. You kind of popped off that game. Like, I don't know. You're on the radar. That's all I'm going to say.
You're on the radar.
You're on the spectrum, and you're on the good spectrum.
You're playing the right comp. You guys have you got a Caustic, you got the Conduit, you got the Bloodhound. Now, which Legends abilities would you say were the most helpful this game?
Definitely
so helpful. Bloodhound.
Scans
for sure.
Scans. Okay. I wonder how many more Bloodhounds we're going to see next game. Because would you believe there was only two Bloodhounds in the top 10?
Really?
Not that many Bloodhounds tonight.
I'm
surprised. I've only seen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 Bloodhounds. I bet we're going to see more next game. Y'all are starting a trend here.
Hey, Juka, have you ever considered maining Bloodhound?
Never.
Yeah, I'm going to go Bloodhound.
Man.
No, yeah, you go right ahead. Hit it up.
It's like every night we talk to like winners of games and they talk about how good Bloodhound is.
Okay, hold on. Who was playing Bloodhound on the team?
I was.
Silly Goobers?
Correct.
Do you feel like you have a massive head and that you get hit with lots of headshots when you play Bloodhound?
No, I'm not. I'm not going to do it.
Not really.
Thank you.
Okay.
You
just have to You play whatever you want to play.
Wow, Juka, learn from a bot, okay?
All right. All right, listen here. I'm telling you, Bloodhound's got a watermelon-sized dome, and I can feel it when I play them.
Oh, man.
Yeah, you could just play cover.
Do you guys have any fun fact about yourselves that would be entertaining?
I'm running my first ultra marathon next weekend.
What the fuck? Are you the same guy from last night? There was another guy who was doing ultras last night.
No, it's actually a 50K, so just 30 miles. It's the first cutoff, but...
Holy.
That's insane.
Dude, because we were interviewing somebody else last night and they were doing a 50K coming up.
Guys, get in your car and drive 30 miles at like 60 miles an hour, 70 miles an hour, and then try to imagine running that. That's good for you.
No, thank you.
Your heart must be so much more.
What hurts the most? Is it like, do your legs hurt? Like, do your knees hurt? Like, what hurts the most?
Like, my heart would
hurt. My legs hurt when I go on long runs. Yeah. However, it's way better than my lungs hurting from smoking cigarettes.
Okay. Well, that'll fucking do that.
Wait, you still smoke?
No, I'm 9 months clean. So.
Good for you.
Hey, congratulations.
Your lungs are healing. Congratulations. I'm really proud of you.
Do you have any tips on how to, I don't know, how to kick it? Anything particular?
So, exercising.
What team was this?
Exercise.
Exercising, and then you want to do it for yourself. Because you're just like,
good
for you.
Talk.
I'm proud of you. 9 months and you're doing an ultra. That's impressive. And
it wasn't one.
Okay, y'all need to chill out with this.
The one that won, though.
Yeah, the one that won was.
That was team 18.
That was fun.
Team 18. Team 18. Yeah, Renegade Apples.
Communication was really helpful. So
you guys were great. Was this your first game together?
Yes.
Good job, you guys. You get one more game together. We'll shuffle teams, but good playing.
Good shit, guys. We'll play. Good luck in the next game.
Thank you.
All right, guys, that's what Bot League and a lot of our tournaments are all about. Solo queue. You don't get to pick your teammates, but I promise you there's a lot of really amazing people in the community. Hopefully you can, expand your friends list. Find a couple of cool people to play Apex with, even outside of our tournaments. Call me E. Thank you so much for the raid. I hope your stream was amazing. I know it's fun to play with your friends, but solo queues are really cool, too, because... Let's be honest, we could all use a few new friends.
Those are our winners right there.
19 on damage.
Points. It's solo queue tonight, guys. Everybody gets individual scores.
That was 19 on damage.
Yo, shout out to Mom.
That's unusual.
You know, you kind of kerfuffled the
battle. Normally when I play my son, we're playing ranked. If I can get to 500 or 600 damage, if I can get to 800 or 900 damage, we...
So that you die every single time. Great content.
You know what? I hope you don't mind. We're going to make a TikTok.
I don't shoot at all the long stuff that my son M shoots.
Speaking of, can we get an update?
Let's see, I'm going to run Lifeline this time. No, I'm going to stay level. We need goodies. We need med packs.
And then someone else said, take out. So should we just go in the middle? 10? I'm going with, okay. I saw two people say, good 14?
I got to do that.
All right, Andrew.
You do this for him.
Tripper Street now.
But Jimmy might have said, I had someone 14? Say, I had two people say 10, one said 13 and one said 14, so I think you go 11. 11 or 12.
We're splitting the difference. It's somewhere in there ish, you know, give or take one or two.
I can't believe that foul.
Up and down. But thank you guys for being here tonight.
I can't believe that Valk's team tried to launch, and all they had to do is go up like 15 feet, and they'd have been inside the circle, they'd have been fine.
It was 8 before Mom's team ulted.
Glorious action here.
All right, it's gonna be a long fly.
That's a high number, guys.
Remember, eyes on the prize.
Same team's gonna be over there too.
Yep.
We're in the next ring, but positioning is only half the battle. The ring is in far, and we've 1 minute to make the trip. Splendid.
We got a vote.
I got an L star and a Hemi. I do have an evac tower this time. Oh, look at here. Right here by me.
Even this motley band could make it in 30 seconds.
Got a Sentinel. Anything y'all need?
I'm trying to get over here and open the bins. I'm on 93 on my Loba.
Back here. Level 2.
Extra treasures here. You're welcome.
Ah, excellent. I've leveled up. Now to select an upgrade. Beware, Outlands. August Brinkman has
a
new upgrade.
There's a weapons climbing here. I would love to take a peek. We're all outside the ring, and a wall of death is coming our way.
I'm gonna work back toward the middle.
All right, I'm gonna hit that box real quick.
Yeah, go ahead. Do your thing.
Extra supplies here. Best fill your pockets, compared. Optics here. Close range.
Oh shit, they're right here. They pushed in the middle. Backing up.
Alright. No balloons.
Attention. Delivery care package. Ooh, care package on the way. I like the sound of that.
They on you?
No. He did. They're over here.
Okay.
I see him. He's coming. He's on right here.
Tossing thermite. Frag out.
They shooting him. I'm not trying to contest that.
They on the way. They pushing.
Yeah, all I got.
Heavy extended heavy mag here.
Wanna rotate?
Level 2.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and rotate.
Alright. Just gotta actually see where they're going.
Yeah, I had a Loba. I was trying to get it real quick so we can get some stuff here.
Alright.
Go up the hill. Go up here.
Let's go there.
Probably have to make our way over to Lava Fissure. Let me just. All right, we got pinged. We get pinged from. Oh, climatizer, so they're looking for us. They're trying to hunt us.
Let's keep it moving.
Yeah, I'm going.
Yep, he's hit.
Evo harvester here. Leaving it full would be a shame.
Yeah. I'm just gonna push into the building
here.
Yes.
I see a bin that's not open. Well, they open one, didn't open the other. Backpack.
Forget it.
Little backpack. They've been in here. They've looted.
You want the backpack?
You can have it. Take it.
Okay. Well, why did I...
I'm just trying to work our way back over here on this Evo back corner. Here. Get that Evo. I hear somebody back over in there.
There's an enemy close by.
Care package right here too.
Attention. First blood.
Someone's achieved first blood.
Whoa.
No going
I
back
just
now.
Hard lagged.
Okay. We're getting a building right here. Got low one. We'll hit it real quick.
Setting up shot two.
Oh, we're in the circle rocket, too?
Extended light mag here. Level two.
Yo, devotion.
Nice choice. You've got good taste. Attention. Delivering replicator.
A replicator descends.
I need an energy mag. I see it.
Here, I'll give you my blue one.
Appreciate it.
I got it on the L-Star, so it's not that big a deal.
Alright.
I don't know if I can take anything off of this. You know what? Let's get that. I'm going to take this.
You are coming home with me tonight.
We can rotate back around right side if you want.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get some ammo here.
Yeah.
I got that gold devotion.
Yeah, gold devotion, gold it.
All right, let's see. Oh, well, we might be all right where we at, because it's going to go right up in here where we at, so. I guess, really, we just need to figure out what building. If we want to stay in this building. At least close the doors. Y'all feel good in this building? Think we can hold it down?
Yeah.
Warning. Room in progress. We're already inside the next ring.
I'm coming right back. I'm just getting over here. Care package. You need a digi?
Spotted a victim.
I don't.
They're over there.
Over there to the left.
I'm coming back to you.
Care package incoming. This is your generation. We should move their companions.
Light mag. Anything long range, so.
I'll do it.
Come on, stay right here for me. That's what I'm talking about.
Beginning ring countdown.
Already in the ring. This is gonna be fun.
Team just landed up here.
Enemy over there.
Be aware, a replicator's incoming.
Now I wish I had long range stuff.
To that building.
Okay.
This one.
Yeah, I've got another. I've got a Lobo. I'm gonna throw down here. It's for you whenever you need it.
All right.
Let's see. No other energy mag, but we don't have to take anything now. We'll wait teams get a little closer and die closer. Yeah, we're still good on ring. I think he's going in right over here where we at. What's crazy is there's 18. Oh, there's going to be a lot of ring deaths. There's 18 teams right here. Left up. And they all got a funnel around that mountain.
I think there's a team here.
There's a charming spot.
Yeah, there's definitely a team up top.
Round four.
All right. Go figure, we gotta go that direction.
All right.
Let's go there.
Where do we want to get in that building? Is the question.
Attention. Delivering replicator.
I'm on second floor.
You know what? I'm gonna change my gun. Go ahead and give me a car.
The ring isn't far, and we've 1 minute to make the trip. Splendid.
Everybody got bat sails, whatever they need?
Yeah, I got one and one.
I got bat sails.
Ring's near, and we've got 45 seconds. Easy peasy.
Over here. Oh, sounds good.
Spotted a target. Over there.
Somebody's on us. Down here at the bottom. They're right around the back of the building. He's behind you, you're good.
Killing up.
Come on. We're down low.
I can't get down.
Okay.
Oh, it's the team that won last game.
Yeah, we're good. I'll try to get you. They on you? Yeah, they're on you. Ooh,
I don't...
yeah.
I gotta get.
Dropping down in the middle here.
Wow.
Sorry, dude. Sorry. Oh.
Never forget the eyes of Bluthund.
I don't know where to go, be honest with you. sorry, fellas. I don't think I can.
Yeah, you're good.
Try to get you, but I don't think I can get there. Yeah, I can.
Ghost Trainer over here fucking like shredding people on like.
Sorry. I'm trying to do what I can.
Ah! Oh!
My bad. I couldn't get on.
It's okay.
I couldn't get on it.
You did good though. You killed like what, 3 or 4 people? Just
yeah,
like...
3. Yeah, 3.
Took several My people bad. With you before you.
Yeah. Hostile right here. Couldn't get on. Let's go here, I would have had him if I'd had it, if I could have got on it. Well, I got a 4th place. I got some points anyway. I got a 4th place. I lost.
Oh, we got 4?
Yeah. Should kill him. They got a lifeline. Nobody's gonna shoot her. There he is.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
That different team?
Yeah, different team. Yeah, that's,
You think you saw 5 zone deaths on that one? That's because a lot of, you know what, I'm not
surprised
because Sky
Hit End Zone.
I don't think, yeah, a lot of people didn't die to that one. Thank you, Grimlock. Thank you, Pivot.
Yeah.
Well played, GG. Somebody's having a cardiac event. Are we okay?
Oh, that's me. I'm constantly.
We'll definitely hook it up and play some more later.
All right. Well, first of all, congratulations.
Let's see where we at.
Awesome plane. Andrew, make sure you rotate teams and get them posted. I can chit-chat for a minute. We're going to go over to Olympus next, but I want to know real quick, what is your favorite map in Apex and what's your least favorite map?
Yeah.
See, controversially, I kind of like Broken Moon. I know everyone hates it, but I kind of like it.
You know what? That's fair, and that's fine.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, we got fifth, not fourth.
My favorite map, and Broken Moon is my least favorite map.
Okay.
But we found so far on this.
The team that killed us had 10 kills.
Every gun that one person likes, the other person hates. So we never fought over guns because we all hate each other's
guns.
That's
great.
So that's
That's a great thing to have in common there.
That's perfect. I saw, what was Tiger? I was watching you at the end there. I think what were you using? An L-Star, right? I'm pretty sure. He was an L-Star.
Yeah, he was using L-Star. I think he's on the phone, actually.
Oh, okay.
But he's so good at Apex, he can just be taking calls while he's playing.
Amazing, honestly.
Multitasking like crazy.
Real quick, guys, do you have like anything crazy? Like, have you had any near-death experiences or like saved life or anything like that?
Actually, yeah. So my brother Horcrux Kai, when he was younger.
It is the sound
of the adventure.
Grab your family.
Let's go.
After a long day, nothing brings the family together like watching National Geographic on Disney Plus.
Hello there.
Forest. Continue north for 327 miles.
Onward! Conquer the weekend in the all-new Hyundai Santa Fe Hybrid with up to 600-mile range.
I do have the teams. I'm posting them right now.
Why do you switch teams? Because this is we do that for a lot of our events. Sometimes we'll do a team queue event where you pick your teammates and you stay there. And we have done solo queues where we don't rotate teams. But we find that it helps the best and the most with balancing, because sometimes, even though this lobby is fairly balanced and everyone has bot stats, you'll notice that some bots are stronger than others. So
helps
the lobby if we just by chance have a team that's a little stronger than others, keeps it, you know, as even as possible. And everyone gets an individual.
All right, GG's. Good luck tonight.
It's an individual.
Maybe
score.
We can catch
so
back on the next rotation after this.
Exact score, even if you had zero kills. So if you're playing Lifeline and you're just sticking reses and keeping your team alive, and your team has six kills.
Hi, Emma Styles.
How are you?
I'm good. How about you?
Good, good. I'm excited to play with you again.
Me too, me too. I am
streaming.
Everybody
on that team.
Just so you guys
okay,
know.
I will try to be quiet. Well, and I'm trying not to talk while we're playing, so.
Even if you were zero of those. So it's individual scores.
What up, what up?
And then, you know, it all.
What up? Hi. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Plat Boy.
Same. Nice to meet you.
So
nice
shows
to meet you.
Who
I'm streaming, too.
Be the most...
so.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
Let's go.
I feel like who's the most versatile?
Should I mute her while she tells it? What her surprise? What's her surprise?
Still survive and do okay.
At the end of the day, we like.
All right, going back to game. I don't know. She just said I have a surprise for all the bots, and then I muted her, so I don't know what it is.
It's just good for.
Oh, the streams.
I have a surprise for everyone, and by everyone.
What do you mean?
The bots.
You talking about isn't her stream?
Do we have
to
Yeah.
Oh, I wasn't. I have it open, but I had it muted.
Oh, okay, gotcha. No, I was playing. I was playing it for chat in between games.
Oh, yeah.
Yay. So I think I already follow you, don't I, Chicken Nuggets? Didn't I give you a follow the other day?
Yes, from last time we were playing together.
Okay, good. So now I need to give, and Platboy, are you just Platboys in here? Is that the same name?
Platboy plays.
I went the wrong way.
Platboy plays on
I went the wrong way. God damn it.
Oh, you're on YouTube?
Yeah, I don't stream on Twitch.
Okay.
Never mind. I forget the voice changer. We have $150 going out to the bots tonight.
$150.
$150. Sorry.
What the? How are we just?
How'd you guys do the first two games?
Way more
complicated than it should have been.
Same. I think first game top 10. And then
nice.
Thank you, last one
in the chat, please, right now.
What was it?
Just say I'm struggling more than the bots are struggling.
It was maybe like 12 or 13.
I'm a bot streamer.
I did horrible the set. Yeah, second game we got like 18th or 19th. It was so bad. And yeah. Yeah, my team, I mean, we were moving to a building that they wanted to take, and then people flew in behind us, so we were getting shot from behind us and in front of us. There was just nothing we could do.
Who do y'all play?
We got the Elon things going on here.
I play Lifeline.
Yo,
who do you guys play?
Play your best.
Green Thumb. I play Ballistic, actually.
Green Thumb.
Nice.
Green Thumb, appreciate
do what
that.
You want.
Very, 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 very.
I don't really have a mate. I think I'm gonna stick with Rampart.
Scores, damage, and kill.
Okay.
Maybe.
If
I love
I,
it.
If I like switch characters, then I forget who I'm playing, and then I'll accidentally use my tactical really when I meant to use
what
another
sweet,
one, and then I waste
individual.
It. You know.
That's exciting.
Happens to me too.
I'd love to hear that.
There are new teams, and we are moving over to Olympus. Did you see Kay's note on the teams?
I'm gonna stick with. I was thinking about Bloodhound.
Did you post the new teams?
Yeah, post the new teams.
Look
yeah, I
at
think
the
I'm gonna play
spreadsheet.
Bloodhound this round.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Okay. Okay. All right, I like it.
Typed out.
No. Okay. Didn't see that.
I like it.
She said it in chat. I didn't think I had to actually say that because it was
okay.
Typed right there, big for you.
Gotcha.
So, flat.
Yes, ma'am.
I want to chat real quick. The
you,
teams
you
are almost
stream
full.
On Twitch or YouTube?
I want to.
YouTube.
What is your username the same?
I can feel it.
Yeah, but without the YT underscore. Let me.
$100.
I can actually
add
just
this
send
payout.
It to you. Are you
Dream?
Judd?
You are a legend.
Judge.
Insane. All right, Dream. Dream.
Stacks on stacks.
Dream,
right, just
you're amazing. You're insane. Dream. We have a 90-day hold on PayPal funds. So as long as everyone's okay with it being a 90-day hold, I'm fine with that. The other, what I have are gift cards that are going out. So no hold on gift cards, but Dream, thank you so much for the $100 dono. I can put that towards a bot league event in the future, or I can put it towards tonight's one, but I just won't be able to pay it out for 90 days because of PayPal hold. 13. Let's go. I'll put it towards a bot league 100%. Thank you so much.
Hey, appreciate that.
Thank you so much. Bot league, the best league in Apex Academy, my favorite to watch. It's just good vibes all around.
I'm just trying to figure out the teams here. Renegade, Stain, Wallop.
Andrew, can you give Kay the admin code and she can help people move?
Yeah.
All right, so I had to pick.
Thank you so much. Bots are getting earnings. Yeah. Oh my God, y'all. Wait, hold on.
I didn't know what I was doing. It's my my second time playing. So I think I picked right, but I don't know. I put that we're going to Turbine. Did I do the right map?
Stream a little bit, but we'll get back to the normal vibes and the momentum.
Okay.
Apex Academy
for this next game, what are we doing? I don't know.
They're starting to earn.
Nobody ever told me what maps we were picking from, so I went and looked and seen what other people were picking and kind of figured it out from there.
It's gonna be D tier tournament.
Okay, so given the fact that on the top it says Olympus, I think we're doing Olympus next.
For playing in
so is that Turbine there or no?
Twitch age, which is.
Let me look.
Olympus. I think Turbine is there. Yeah. So that's where we're landing.
Sign something or...
For that one. And then the next. And then is there a third map? No.
Like for the server stuff, we could get in trouble if we.
Is there? Okay. I guess there is. Okay.
You know what I mean? Like that. It's a liability. All right.
And do we go on two different maps right now? You and us together or no? I play with two more people.
Consent, that'd be cool. Then
it'll be two.
We have a lot of parents with kids.
Okay, got it. Okay, I see what you guys are saying. And then I get two more teammates.
Right.
Okay. All right. How long have you guys been doing this?
We're just missing one person in the lobby here. I'm trying to get it straight.
I've been playing Apex since it came out with like a break in between.
I think WAP's stuck on the wrong team.
Uh-huh.
Streaming for like 2 years.
They might have just fixed.
Nice. How long have you been doing these tournaments?
That would be
this
awesome.
Is my second one.
This is my second one too.
Okay. Hey, I'll
what? Chicken Nuggets, your first game was last one?
Olympus. Yeah.
I didn't know that. Let's go.
Was in the ground. Every bot league.
Yeah, but streaming wise, like I
and I'm going to need everyone to
don't do it consistently.
Apex
on yeah.
I stream on Twitch. Yes.
I'm on. Yeah, I'm also on. I'm on Twitch, YouTube, and TikTok.
Oh, well, like, if you're looking for me on Twitch, it's not Judge Chicken Nuggets MD. It's Fairy Tori XO.
Okay.
That's what it is. Okay, Fairy Tori. I remember now.
When you get a chance, inbox it to me.
Yes.
Hi, Madison.
What up, Joe? What it do? What
okay,
do?
Guys, here we go.
I was using my Barry
White. Yep, we're going to go here.
I was using my Barry White voice. My bad.
Platboy, you're Jumpmaster.
Where we going?
Platboy, right here.
Right here.
Better lies below.
Let's get it.
All right, let's do it.
Guns?
I'd like a NEMI or a G7 and an alternator.
I got an alternator and a rocket sentinel.
Maybe I'll see okay. Sentinel. Yeah.
Round one. Extended supply bin here.
Hold us in G4.
Clear for your screw ups. Pay attention. Some of us are inside the ring.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna see if I can get that Evo.
Okay.
Did you see if anyone landed around us?
I didn't see, just because it, I got nervous because Platboy wasn't answering. I know why I get so nervous before these games. My hands were sweating before the first one.
Yeah, I feel like the same. But also just because like I have social anxiety.
Well, I suffer from anxiety as well, so. You know, same, but please. Yeah, for sure. And then not really knowing, and then they put me first, and I gotta like open up a voice channel, and I'm supposed to check us in, and I've never done any of that, so I was freaking out. And then our third person was like missing. All right, where do you guys want to go? We should probably leave here.
Energy.
Let's go that way.
Who's our IGL?
It should not be me. Just saying.
It's are we making Platboy or IGL?
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Let's do it. All right. So, yeah, let's kind of get in a really good spot in the middle of ring. What do you guys think?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. Last time, they just wanted to go right in, and I just don't want to die right away.
Yeah. That's awesome.
Also, don't want to add to the ring
right, definitely. I actually, so my friend came in, I don't know if you guys know Parks, but he's on here, and he came in and he said, whatever you do, mama, do not die to ring.
Yeah,
you want to go this way through there?
Yeah, let's do it. It's the same team up top.
Let's explore over there.
Okay. Anyway, so, and then I proceeded on the second game to die from zone. And I could have saved myself, but I just thought I could make it, and then by the time I couldn't make it, it was too late.
Yeah.
Lots of energy over here if anybody needs any.
Oh.
Team.
Enemy over there.
Right here.
All right. Thank you, Joe. I'm trying to play and fix it at the same time.
Or where was that? That was behind us.
Marking our surroundings.
Oh.
Yeah, they're close.
GG's, guys. Nice try. First team down. Dang it. Dang it, dang it.
How about now, Joe? All right, we should have it now. We should have it now. I turned up the wrong mic. Yeah, I guess what happened is I actually upgraded this PC with, you know, complete upgrade. And my settings must have been default for this, you know, motherboard and everything like that. Glad you told me, though. Let's go. Appreciate it, man. They pushed on us pretty hard, and we just weren't ready. But, you know, we'll get it together. I think I'm gonna go back to ballistic.
Shield cell here.
Yeah, whatever you want to play.
Just feels a little better.
That just sucked, man. That was unlucky. We almost had it.
Single light mag here.
Yeah,
we didn't get it. So,
well,
dang
we, it. They got a couple shots out. We backed up the hill and they pushed and, you know, they did what they were supposed to do.
Yep. Nice try, though.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully we'll get it next game. Let's
oh, yeah.
go.
All right, Nuggets, I hit you with a follow.
Sounds like eggs to me. Oh boy, chose my upgrade. Leveled up. Upgrade time for mags.
me see.
Attention. Delivering care package.
Y'all show some love to Fairy on Twitch right there, pinned in the comments. Go over there, jump over there, give her a follow. Let's get it. Let's spread the love.
Avoid here if you know what's best. Cheers, biggies.
I got you. Now keep moving.
So many teams alive compared to like rank and stuff.
Rolling
like
that way.
Our aim is clear. Enemies lie that way.
Nice try, guys. What up, Sick? Not too good so far.
Watch out, Outlander. Uzi's upgraded.
Inspect that area.
Nah, I'm hitting shots. Nobody else is. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with Bangalore. Man, charge that thing up.
Thank you.
Boy was going crazy with the fuse. My boy was going crazy with the fuse. All right, I sent you a follow on Twitch.
You did?
Yeah. I got you up. Yeah, we're gonna figure this thing out here. Got three more games, so. And I'm gonna stick with Ballistic the whole thing. I keep thinking about switching, but it's coming.
How we doing in here?
Pretty good.
I really wanted us just to try to kind of take a shortcut to get someplace so that we weren't the first ones to die, and I am not telling us where to go this game. Because me saying let's go this way did not work out for us, so I apologize.
It's all good. We're going to work it out.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. They move me?
I don't know. Where are you? You shouldn't be moved. You should still be in here.
There we go.
There you are.
Hit the wrong button.
I'm locking it in, guys. I'm trying. We got this, chat. Here we go now. I was watching His and Hers Mom, man. She was popping off with that gas.
Oh, yeah. I was watching the Fuse. Fuse is going crazy.
Maybe I should play some Caustic sometime. But I'm used to Lifeline right now, so I'm not switching today. Maybe I'll switch it up next turn.
Here's hoping neither of us get the hiccups during this bonanza.
All right, let's go. We got a rampage with chicken nugget.
Rampart.
Oh, what did I say? Rampage.
Is it the gun?
I'm sorry, Rampart. All right, locking it in.
Hey,
you Jumpmaster.
Let's show these fools why their parents never learned.
Oh, God. God, fell off my desk.
What happened?
I thought I heard something fall off the desk, and it was just my dog. He was making noise.
Oh. The very first game that we played, on the last time, my very first time ever playing, they go to start it, and I look down, and my little thing on my controller was missing. My controller. Like one of the buttons fell off as we're jumping into my first game on Botley. I could not believe it. I'm like, only me that would happen to.
I understand.
All right, so I am not digging this. I got an RE45 and a Mozambique.
Oh, yeah.
Pick up this Volt. Oh, yeah. You like that?
Let me know if y'all see another alternator.
Okay.
Now this is what I'm talking about. Sentinel weapon located.
Yeah.
I'll give
that a good home.
Yeah, I'm looking for an alternator as well, I think. Oh, you know what? Well, I'll just use this RE45 for now. If you guys see two alternators, let us know.
Right on. Here's a three.
R301 here. In my day, they were barely in the 100s.
I'm gonna do a note of that. I need lots of energy, too. Warning. Alright, follow on Chicken Nugget. She's our IGL this game.
Let's get it.
What? When did we decide that?
I don't know. It just happened. You were in front. People have been there. And I hear a team.
Ah, excellent. I've leveled up.
I'm going up this way.
Now, to select an upgrade. I've selected an upgrade.
I need a sight for a sniper.
Here, you can have this.
Optics here.
Perfect.
Attention. Delivering care package.
Got a care package coming in.
Care package on us.
Well, at least you didn't give me level 1. I'll take it.
Let's go. I have a second 2x here, too. Oh, no, that's mine. Never mind.
If you need a boost.
I need that.
Is this replicator? I can't tell.
It's a package coming down, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, care package.
I also have a gold heavy mag. Does somebody need that?
No, I'm not running heavy right now.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 4. Extended heavy mag here. Level 3.
Come and get your birthday present.
I guess
I can
take it for now.
Yeah, go ahead.
Or you know what? If you want it, go ahead. I already have an RE45 if you want that. I'll probably switch out. So go ahead.
All right.
We'll let you have it. There's an extra bat here if one of you want it.
R99 here.
I can take it.
Maybe I should take the R99 for now.
You can take it.
The what?
Oh, we got scanned.
We got scanned.
Much obliged.
At a state, so no big deal. Should we just hang out for a minute? What do you guys think?
I feel more comfortable at least getting perfect.
Okay, let's do it. Follow on you.
That's a bad idea. You should ask my friends.
I'd agree with you.
We got the fight here, so.
That's funny.
Well, there is a ring console we can do here.
There's definitely probably teams there. Yeah, it definitely has been opened. I hear a car coming from behind us. You guys hear that?
I didn't hear you.
I don't know where they... Oh, this has not been looted.
Alright,
watch my body. Yeah, we got scanned here, but...
Oh, we did get scanned here. That's correct. I definitely... Oh, and I'm getting shot.
Right. Gotta fix
and I'm almost down.
Check him up.
Go leave.
On, say hello. Richard, some bloggers shooting at me.
I'm out of here.
We got a car on us too, two teams.
Giving my shield
I moved out.
Got it.
They fighting. Once flesh in here.
One down right there.
This side.
Reloading.
Yeah, it's two teams though. Remember, it's another team. One going upstairs, this building, where I'm at. Good plays. Oh.
Oh, get out of the window.
Replenishing my shield.
What do you want to do? Stay here?
Let me heal up real quick. For a minute.
Frag out.
It's up to you two. Ring is going in, but I mean, we're right there.
Okay. Lower. Down here. They running away.
Close and we've got 45
okay.
On the clock.
Let them run.
Sublime.
Anything?
Yeah, it was a bad thing, but they running toward this building here.
We should move there, companion.
One up top up there.
Ring's closing in 30. It ain't far. If you're scared, well, too late.
Good leave.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's do it. Let's get out of here. I'm just gonna grab a couple shields though. Oh, I got plenty. There's a three times in here if anybody needs I want another two times. Okay, I'm with you guys.
Deploying an evac tower.
Are we flying?
Yeah, we can fly out.
Okay.
Fly over that team.
People what happened? Oh, they knocked it down. We'd be not flying. Alright.
Yep. Let's just wrap around, yeah.
We can grab those points too.
Yeah, we need that Evo for sure. Left side over here on the
right
wall.
Here?
There, companion.
Aim for 36. I might be by
himself. He's solo? Yeah. Crack.
Rude. Broken enemy shield.
Yeah, I don't think he's there by himself.
I've selected an upgrade. Smart
We're
bullet
not
fire.
In a great spot here.
Yeah, we still got front side of buildings or we could play up.
Go there, now.
Okay.
I'm just trying to see where that team is going that was behind us. This solo or whatever.
Yeah. It wasn't a solo. There
okay,
was definitely
team.
Two.
Yeah, at least I think it's Ash and
then okay.
Let's start moving up. What do you think?
Yeah, let's do it. There's definitely a fight up here, though.
Attention, attention. There is a new kill leader.
Be aware.
The replicator's incoming.
New kill leader, go on, watch out.
Is that Lova?
Yep.
Yeah.
Charging my shield.
Rez behind us.
Ring's close. Got a minute to hit it.
Team fighting there. Back door.
Man, I'm gonna need some more energy ammo. 25 seconds. Let's just get to zone.
Let's go.
I feel like we've been here before.
We have. This is
Let's play.
Competent amateur there.
We play around here.
We should journey there.
Okay. Okay. I'm coming. I'm coming.
I'll follow you. We could even sit here for a second. Up to you. Following you. Team right here. Fired at him.
Crack.
Shredded that foe shield.
Left side, another team.
Alright, we'll hit. What did we do then?
We gotta take the fight.
Back up for a second.
Yeah, let's get under.
Back here.
Smart
bullets struck true.
Crack. I got a heal. Two of them cracked. Healing up.
They're definitely in this building. Is that team to the right gone?
I'm not sure.
We could run to the right and then get out of here.
Ring's near and we've got
45
seconds. Pitching it frag. We shot at the nerve.
Replenishing
rush. Oh, shit. I didn't know.
Push it to that building.
Nothing, man. Dang it.
Oh, good.
Well, you're still alive, right?
Yep.
Let's go. Get it. Dang, man. Nice try, though.
Rude.
You got this. Yep, circle's coming. Nice moves. Nice moves. He's got the moves. Yeah, no. Get, go. Run over the wall.
What you got away?
Nice try, you guys. GG. At least we got 10th place there.
Yeah,
let's
that was
go.
Good. That was yes. Good.
We'll take that. Much better. Good job, guys. Ooh, I got 2 kills on that one. Let's go. Everybody got a kill. Let's go. Good job, guys.
Yay. 1 kill. I'll take it.
That's right.
On my marker.
That was fun.
Thank you.
Oh, wait. All right, you guys, 7 squads left here.
for it.
Nuggets, we got you another follow. We got you another follow.
Right, it is.
Yep. You stream too?
I do, yeah. I'm streaming, I told you. I'm on YouTube, TikTok, and...
Send me a link. Yeah, that's cool. I was on Facebook at first, and my page got hacked. It was doing really well too.
Yeah. So.
And, they didn't give it back to me. So.
Oh.
Yeah, Facebook didn't do anything to give me my page back. I did all the steps, and none of it worked. Yeah. What are you? Yeah, I was making money on Facebook, and I didn't have an issue with like payments and stuff, but I had an issue with the customer service. Like, come on, man.
Right. Oh, it's impossible to get a hold of them. They found me out. Like, my sister, I made my sister after she died a Facebook page, and somebody stole that.
Oh man.
Yeah, that just. Hey, Halsey! But anyway, but thanks for following me. I definitely follow you on YouTube.
Oh, yeah. All right. Good.
One team left, guys. Game over. Let's go. Who won this time?
We have our Apex
Champion. Catalyst Revenant infuses somebody different. I love that Revenant. What a cool Revenant.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, that's a cool skin.
Alright, that's Revenant?
Yeah.
Yep.
What? That is freaking cool. I don't think I've ever seen that one. B, thank you for coming here when it was supposed to be your nap time. Alright, you guys, thank you for the games. It was so much fun. I can't wait to play with you guys again soon.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah,
yes.
Take it easy.
Yeah, you too. Bye, guys. I'll be in your streams.
Alright, thank you.
Thank you.
Let's
go. Bye. Trill Wheel, what it do? Getting ramrodded in this tournament. Let me see. Put the teams out yet? All right, we're waiting on the next set of the teams for the next two games.
That's right, chat. Wake up. Wake up, chat. Terror stole $395 from Rogue Dad. Terror, you got to be rich by now, man. You better be giving everybody subs. You're stealing all their money. Salute. Salute, sir. Thanks for being here, Platboy. It was so much fun playing with you. Terror tax. Delilah is a burglar. Do you sing that?
Okay, what's the best? What's your favorite Rev skin?
The one I'm wearing, the Gaze Eternal.
Okay.
It's like the white marble one.
Yeah, with like the
oh, that
faces,
is with a lot of faces. Yeah, that is. Yeah.
Okay. That's pretty good.
That is. Rev has some really good skins.
He does.
Yeah, he does.
Making the new teams right now.
Right.
In the meantime, cool. Do you guys have any cool stories, near-death experiences, anything fun that you can talk
near
about?
Near-death experiences. Andrew?
Near-death experiences.
That's good. Sounds like a no.
Nothing crazy?
No across the board?
No. No, we don't.
That's great, actually.
Yeah, we did almost die. I think it's a good thing. That's a good thing.
Good for you guys. I mean, it's pretty boring at a party, but whatever.
I mean, I'd rather stay alive, you know?
I agree. You don't even get close to it. You know, we don't want to get near that. We don't want that experience, and we don't want to get near it.
That's scary.
Mm-hmm. We'll play, guys. It was a solid game. 10 kills. I'm posting the new teams now, so...
Eggs, I got a quick question for you, though. What do you think about our Elder League? You know, we have a league called the Cougar League for age 30 and up gamers. Like, do you think you see yourself playing video games when you're still 30?
Probably, if I have time to.
Yeah? What do you think
probably
you'll be doing when you're
30? Considering I'm two and a half years away from 30.
Years.
So I'm getting closer to 30 every day.
I got like 14 years, man.
I'd say Eggs is young though, y'all. Eggs is 16, right?
Yep, almost 17.
Okay. Okay.
I play in Cougar. I'll be 33 this year. I play in Black, Cougar, and Random.
Team 17.
I love it. We appreciate you playing in a lot of our stuff.
Absolutely. I enjoy what you all do. It's a lot of fun.
Yay.
Appreciate you guys.
Let's go. And you guys are looking good tonight, playing really well.
Yeah.
Good luck in the next game, guys. New teams are up.
Thank you all.
Guys, I was harping on them. I'm in my 30s and I play. I didn't play my first video game until I was 31. I was 31 years old when I finally caved and said, you know what, Andrew, fine. I'll try it. What is this thing that you do all the time?
I mean, not all the time, but it was a hobby for sure.
You were a gamer.
It was a great outlet.
What's going on?
Are you killing it, Pat?
Nope. Not today.
Me neither. Me neither. I guess that's why I'm in bot league.
I feel you.
One of them nights. I was hoping you was going to carry me.
My bag not big enough, man.
Sounds good. What part of the world you from?
I'm in Texas.
Oh, so am I.
Oh, yeah? What part?
Fort Worth right now.
Oh, okay. I'm in Orange, Golden Triangle.
Where's that?
Golden Triangle, Orange.
Okay.
By Beaumont, Port Arthur, all that good stuff.
Yeah. Up around Houston.
Yeah, yeah. I'm an hour and a half away from Houston, but yeah, it's that area, yeah.
Yeah. Well, I got a property I got to go visit all the time in Beaumont.
Oh, okay, okay. You get pretty close to me. That's about 20 minutes.
What's that?
That's about 20 minutes for me, Beaumont.
Okay.
Yeah.
Every time I'm there, I go eat seafood when I'm in Houston.
Crawfish, shrimp, crab, all the good stuff.
All good, right?
Mm-hmm.
I like anything, man, that don't eat me first.
I feel you.
I'm an old fat man, dude. I'm supposed to be playing video games, you know.
I'm going to be there one day.
And but I'm still kicking.
Yeah, yeah.
I turned 58 this year.
Wow.
What's up, guys?
How you doing, Dage?
Good.
What's going on?
How's your games been going?
What legends y'all like to play?
I like Lifeline.
Okay.
I'll go Bangalore this time around. I usually play Ballistic.
I usually play Fuse, but I can play something else.
Keep it rocking.
Or Fuse is fine. I mean, whatever.
I like Fuse as my favorite. That's good. We're just bombing the shit out of them.
I'm down with it.
How's your games going so far?
Mine's been shitty.
My last game was decent. My last game was decent, but the first three were, you know, just some rotational, getting shot in the back stuff.
Yeah, yeah. Well, life story, it seems like.
Oh, man.
I put the word bot in bot, all right?
I feel you.
But I love the fucking game, you know?
Yeah, yeah. That's what it's all about, man.
Probably the best free game I ever played.
Yeah, absolutely.
But I spent a lot of money on this fucking game getting skins and shit, you know?
Yeah, that's
we all get sucked into it, man.
Skins already or something. It's like, holy cow, man. I thought you said this was free.
Are we switching maps? Have you heard?
Yeah, we'll switch maps. I don't know to what map, but they said they're switching every two games.
No, I didn't pick a broken moon.
Oh, drop spot.
What? Storm point. I picked.
Yeah, where are we dropping?
I have no clue.
If it's storm point, we're dropping Zeus. Mm-hmm.
Dave, you want to be in-game leader?
Sure. Yeah, that's fine. I mean...
You take lead, babe. We, I do better following than shooting.
Okay. Sounds good.
You don't want to follow me, man. I'm the one your mama warned you about.
I did win game two.
Oh, nice.
But then Game three and four were terrible. Died to the ring, even. Oh, I go from winning to dying to the ring, you know? It's like, really?
Well, at least you won one.
Yeah, that was fun. I hadn't really had that happen before.
I've won one game before.
In a tournament?
Yeah. But it wasn't because of me.
What are they waiting on now?
That could do it all. You know, I'm just saying that could be good. That could be good.
They already said that's what they're gonna do.
Yeah, good question. I don't know. Do you know what they're waiting on?
Follow mom around?
No. If you guys I have no friends, idea. I'm listening to them, but first, they're talking about the mom and her team.
Okay.
Giving them direction or something. I don't know.
Let it happen.
Oh, here we go. If it's broken moon, I didn't pick it landed.
My dad
But it is Storm Point. It says up at the top, right?
Yeah, Storm Point.
Yeah.
Okay. I can turn off their stream then.
Where are we dropping in Storm Point, did you say?
Zeus.
Oh, yeah, Zeusy.
Yeah, whatever it's called.
Yeah, it's Zeus. It's
I always try to pick the outside places. I don't know why.
Well, that's fine with me.
But I think all the bots do that too, so.
Yeah, it's crazy how you're in like ring five and there's still 19 teams left. It's like, what is happening?
It's crazy.
Nobody
man.
Wants to fight ever.
I play just run away. Time and we, like, this is way different.
I'll try a fuse one game. If we need a controller for ring or something, I'll move.
Yeah, that's if you like ring, I think that's good. That's a good choice. I feel it in me stash. Oh, Zeus, we're gonna be in the park for a long time. I want to see. We should watch if people are going wall. We could.
There is one team going wall, supposedly, because that's where I wanted to pick.
Yeah, wall is a great place. So.
Yeah.
Also, if you take that like jump tower at the top of Zeus and you go down to wall, you fly forever because it's downhill.
You do. Yeah.
It's fun.
There's a lot of loot in Zeus too, though. Especially even if you're a contestant, there's lots of loot. You know?
Hold on tight. It's time to drop shock and rock.
I don't So there's people behind us, but nobody. Oh, nice. Okay, so nobody is here.
Well, one team went there. One team's with us.
Yeah, one team looks like they're coming with us, actually. I lied.
Well, let's get active.
Alrighty. At least have a gun.
Yeah, I got an alternator.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3.
45 seconds. Rings far.
Is there any guns you guys want me to ping if I see?
Sentinel.
Okay.
Yeah. Huh?
And I would love a longbow if we find one.
Alright.
Oh, and make sure if you're gonna ping it, it's fully kitted. Like, I want all the stuff. You know? Don't give me crappy longbow ones. Here. Oh, hey! Okay, I'll take it back. I'll just take a crappy one.
Usually if you ask for it, it pops up.
I'm dropping a 301 if anyone wants it.
Where at?
Where the longbow is? Oh, here. I'll drop it here, actually, so you don't have to come so far.
Got it. Thank you.
All right. Where's that team at?
I haven't seen them.
I hear them.
Someone went up a zip line.
Yep, I hear them. They're in the middle somewhere. Bang, are you? Oh, the last team I was on just got eliminated. That sucks.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There was some guy on my on that team. He has cerebral palsy, so he can't use his right hand very well.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, it's a little bit crazy. It's kind of fun. He also can't talk. It's a little hard for him to talk. Okay, sorry.
One cracked up here.
Okay.
Where are they at?
Up top.
They're on top. Where are you pinged?
Up in the chimney.
Oh, dang. They came from behind.
I can't move. Come on now.
Level means I've got a new upgrade to pick. Double timing it.
Healing, coming to heal.
I can, I'm down. I downed one. Locked and loaded.
If you can also run, we have a support character.
Reloading.
I keep my shields full.
Ooh, with this what? Big old battery.
Good try.
We should go here.
Who else picked Zeus? I hope that wasn't Mom's team. No, thank God.
Oh man, I did terrible.
It's all right.
I got killed from behind. Oh man. Oh, interesting. You can see, so like the names are anonymous, right? But in, on their screen that I'm spectating, you can see their names.
Yeah, I see the teammate, like, yeah, the teammate screen.
Yeah, you can see like Taser Laser or whatever above his head. I didn't know that. Taser Laser, what team is that? That is team 13.
Taser Laser is the one that contested us.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 2.
Calling dibs.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop playing this shit, this his and hers. Beginning
ring countdown. Wow, these guys have it quite.
I have 58-year-old man on my team. The fuck.
Attention, the kill leader has been eliminated.
You can't switch people on their team.
What do you mean?
Like who you're watching?
Oh no, yeah, you can only spectate the team that killed you and then the team that killed them and so forth.
Right, but you can't change from the other player.
Oh no, you can. There's like a thing in the bottom left that says next teammate on my screen at least, and I press the X button.
Hit X.
Yeah, yep, you can watch different ones.
I just haven't had a fight where the teammate, the first teammate, doesn't die in the first 3 seconds of the fight. I think I'm about to quit. Before the last game, I'm feeling like quitting. I ain't gonna lie to you. This shit here.
You've got people depending on you.
Okay, he got superhero on his team.
You've got people depending on you. Let's go! I leveled up.
Care package being delivered.
Chosen an upgrade.
Let's migrate over there. 16 teams left round three.
Crazy.
Suggest we analyze those grounds.
Care package over there. Made it to the next level, one upgrade at a time. This upgrade should help.
Danger near you.
I think there's enemies in the area. Hostile over there.
Seen me.
We should probe that sector over there.
Kill leader eliminated. Warning. Ring movement in progress.
Care package over there.
Not safe. They're close.
Pretty sure we're not alone here.
Yeah, that's true, Sick. That's true.
Spotted a subject over there.
Dude about to die in the ring.
The Wraith almost made it, but died. Yeah. The ring.
Yeah.
Ring death statistics.
Teams around five, man. It's crazy.
Yeah, that is it's crazy. It's absolutely crazy. My gosh, that is chaos in there. What the heck? Oh! Oh my gosh, dude, this is crazy.
Thank you.
Who is this one? Steam and someone else?
Yeah, that'd be dope if we could do that.
Light ammo here.
Who did you say it was? Steam?
Steam.
It looks like pencil stick and SM1FF74. Nice name.
Oh, he hit that gun pretty good.
Yeah, he did. This is team 4. Team 4 is going to win. These guys are crushing it.
Oh, dude.
He's like looting while his teammates are dying. That's too funny. Nice. Nice.
Yeah, they went hard at the end right there.
Yeah, I feel like I did not play very well this game. You guys will have to forgive me.
You're alright.
No worries.
Don't worry about it at all.
I like that.
Hey, nice. Yeah, that's an awesome Bloodhound skin. What the heck?
Yeah, I got that one too.
You have that one?
Yeah. Off the
That.
I guess I haven't spent enough money on this damn game yet.
Yeah, you got a ways to go yet, it seems.
Yeah.
Kills. I saw that.
It was a beautiful thing. Y'all were just up and down on the hill. Y'all were building.
Team 4.
Yeah, y'all were popping off. Let me just be honest.
Thank you.
Melody, thank you so much for the biddies. Melody, you're a legend. Thank you guys for the follows.
Pretty sick.
And just so y'all know, in real life, I'm not a goddamn bot. Motherfucker. Shit.
Pencil stick.
I tell your mama you ain't shit.
Pencil stick.
I'm a skinny.
This is play. Okay. Fucking with keyboard and controller and switching back and forth and fucking up my KD.
For when you're in the
got me fucked up, man.
Fair. I have no problem in the winter.
True. Lots of layers.
God damn it.
Frostbite.
Yeah.
Wouldn't bother me one bit.
Love that.
I'm about to quit this shit.
Yeah, you guys, anything cool you can tell us about yourselves? Anything cool personally that you've done? Witnessed? Anything cool?
Witnessed?
Yeah.
Dude on my team, 58 years old.
Witnessing us take this dub was dope.
Whoa.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't know if you've seen Bigfoot or anything like that cool.
Been here all day.
Recently.
Let's all go to the lobby.
He's looking for alien
talkers. Come on. For the government?
What the fuck?
Nah.
Damn it.
Only government contracts.
Okay.
No, I'm saying my stats affected from playing on
Texas, baby.
Mouse and keyboard and switching back and forth trying to figure out what I want to do.
Gosh, dude, I'm doing a little interrogating here.
I know, and
they posted 430.
Because I had a 1.2 in season 9 and 18.
Wow.
Prince of Bel Air or
that's a lot. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Then it dropped to like a 0.8 by the last 2 weeks or some shit.
Plus, it helps that Juka's like smoking hot attractive.
Oh, yeah.
When I was trying to learn,
I mean, at least it doesn't hurt anything.
Horizon.
No, it would have been fresh. It's not even close. Come on, Rachel?
They're good at what they do, they put out good content.
Yeah, they do.
What was his name in that show?
The uncle, you mean?
Yeah, the uncle.
I ain't subbing the shit.
Oh man.
God damn it.
I dropped significantly in the player standings. That's fun.
type of bullshit is this? Host got me fucked up. Yeah, I'ma jump in there. Shit. Got me mad as hell. Shit. Sign up for the bat league. Please sign up for the bat league.
Gotcha, bitch.
Damn. At least I got Ciroc, shit. I let Geppetto drag me all the way into this bullshit.
I don't know how I'll do this game, but it'll probably be spectacular death by some means.
You hear this shit? You see what I'm saying? He planning on dying.
Okay, we ready?
Yeah. Let's get it. If I try to hype him up, I might cuss. So I'm trying to like be cool and act like I like him. I am terrible.
Oh man, I was talking to myself.
Muted.
Do we want to go to Lightning Rod?
There's someone landing Lightning Rod. But I don't know how far I'm going to make it. I hit the fucking building. Sorry, guys.
You good?
I don't think anyone is landing Lightning Rod, it looks like. We know someone's in Zeus, because they...
Yeah, I don't think nobody here.
Yeah, I think...
They just flew out. They okay. Just took that... Or two of them did.
We scared them.
Oh shit, I jumped off the map.
My God.
If you want to grab him real quick, I'm over by a sink. Okay, nice. Hey, thanks for helping us, because that makes it so we get stuff, doesn't it? Or does it not count if you kill yourself? It probably doesn't count if you kill yourself.
Not sure.
It doesn't count if you kill yourself, apparently. Also, there's peeps here.
Is there?
Yeah, so you're going to be attacked the second you land.
I don't even have a gun.
Here, this is the best gun in the game. If you come inside,
Yeah. I'm coming.
Here.
There's two of them. The lifeline's close. Nice. The lifeline's also flesh. She's healing, reviving. Oh, you're fighting all three. Lifeline's coming behind
you. Damn, my bad, guys.
It's fun to jump off the map, you know? See what's down there?
It's dick to dog, the pooch, whatever you want to call it. Sorry about that, gentlemen.
It's alright.
You good?
I had fun.
Oh, yeah. Y'all have a good one. I'm going to jump out of here.
Alrighty. See ya.
Alright. See what the fuck I'm talking about? Instant death, me get a kill, almost killed the other guy. If I would've got him, I knew the other guy was low. I would've bust his ass. Like, come on, man. This shit here for the birds. I don't know. I don't think I can stomach this shit anymore. I'm cool just playing ranked. The randomness of it gotta like go. Like this shit is like my game sense is much higher than everybody I played with today, and like only thing people know is like if they get shot at, run, period. It ain't no strategy to nothing. You could probably win the fight, you could probably do something else, hit a fucking tactical something. Nobody does nothing, they just die. Like yeah, fuck this shit.